Hello, everyone, and welcome to Phasmophobia. Ooh, from beyond the grave. We listen to people that are there, you know? So, yeah. That's a no. Why the hell isn't Canada on here? I mean, it's still a country, right? All right. Select job. It's got a Ridgeview Roadhouse over in how? Cool. I don't care about that. Right? Okay, the job's changed. Wow, they certainly travel fast, don't they? How the hell did they get all the way over there? Okay, you know what? I don't understand. How am I losing connection when I'm setting up a private room? What the fuck is going on? Don't get it. Well, my name showed up. Oh, they moved again. Immature. Immature? Immature. Thermometer, small. All right, so let's go ahead and select and thermometer, thermometer. Okay, well that's not happening. Right, let's ready up. And here we go. I'm going to fucking die. The ghost's gonna snap my neck like a. I don't know, what's something that snaps easily? Like twig? Yeah, let's go with that. If I remember correctly, I die, I lose all my items. Okie dokie. 90%. I don't know why it, okay, so we got a bunch of stuff. Alright, smudge sticks, get a ghost walkthrough salt. There's a king. King, there's me. So what I want is a. Okay. There we go. Okay. What is that? What the fuck are these? Oh, okay, never mind that. Right, so first things first, let's find evidence of the paranormal with an EMF reader. Hello? Hello? The door's locked. Why is the door locked? I wish if the last ride could just pull off the door locks and they wouldn't have to worry about it, right? Alright, well, I grabbed that, so hopefully now that means the door's unlocked, yeah? There's a garage. Hello? Hello? No. Bet that's for the garage door. Now, please don't kill me. I'm just doing. Well, not really my day job because it's night, you know. Okay, that room seems just fine. Now. Okay. Maybe I should turn on the lights. Hello? Cool. My lights work. All right. Nope, nothing in here. Okay. Why did I decide to play this game by myself? Look, there's a door here. Can I stop the water? Why is it not letting me stop the water? Okay, now it's letting me stop the water. Alright, one last room here. Hello? No? Okay, over here then. No? Okay. No EMF rings. It's green across the board. Green has in nothing. Alright, well, that door's not opening anytime soon, apparently. Nope, nothing. Did that light turn off? What? Hello? Okay, I'm just going to wonder why this door is locked. I brought a camera because I found the freaking little bone. Okay? Somebody clearly had baby back ribs and they didn't invite me. Well, that was deeply unsettling. Hey, look, there's a level from Bistla. And somebody's playing Apex Legends. Okay. What is that? What is that? Are these for me? No, this is probably for me. What about this? Jesus Christ. Oh, EMF level 4. Okay, time to go. Are you fucking kidding me? This door is still locked. Why is the door still locked? Oh fuck. Okay, all the lights are out now. This door's fucking locked and I can't get out. I have no idea where the breaker is, so I think I'm well and truly fucked. Yeah, can I break open a window? No, I cannot. I would like to go out. I'd like to go out, please. Breaker in the garage. I feel like a breaker's in the garage. Oh, that's 3. No. is there ink on my face? okay, not bad. My sanity's going up. Or not. Maybe? No? Okay. So, I don't have smudge sticks. I will, I don't... Can I take pictures of this camera? No. How do I do this? Alright, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take this camera. I'm going to... I have no idea what's going on here. I still have no idea where the breaker is. Do I have a smudge stick? No. Alright. We got to EMF level 4. Maybe we could get up to level 5. But I have no idea how to put stuff down. F does that. Okay. Oh, right. I don't know the individual's name. I should probably, not talk so much, because I think he can hear me, right? Well, she can hear me. Is anyone there? Give us a sign. It's going up. Barbara Garcia. How old were you? Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Okay, let's go ahead and get a picture of that bone. And, what was it, T? Okay, just to make sure. Oh, I got to all turn around up here. spirit box didn't work. Oh boy. I need to do a better job. No. Oh no. No. Could you please write in the book, Barbara? No, I didn't say kick the ball. I said write in the book. Please and thank you. But I took a picture of the bone. Why am I? Crunches scene. Actually, I don't know if the ghost was hearing me or not. Alright, let's private. Front jump. Edgefield Street House. Yep, there we go. Okay. Alright, so... salt. Let's go ahead and buy one. Yep, smudge stick is 15. Okay. How much was the liner? 10. Okay. Let's go with Tanglewood Street run. Yep, and... So, add the salt. Start. It's probably fun when I play with more people. Right now, I'm just, Yep, dipping my toes in the water, so to speak. Not the salt, because that's expensive. I think it's $50 for, like, 5 grams of salt. Okay, so, Jay. I don't have a thermometer. Alright, when Dark and Stormy Nate coming right up. And like an idiot, I did not bring Kate with me. Now, how did that even happen? Alright, I guess that's about best I can hope for. Well, that's disturbing. You saw that too, right? Wasn't there like a shadow that just kind of went whoosh by me? Get a ghost to walk through salt. Where's the salt? It's right here. Okay. Now, how do I use this stuff? Alright, well, I found the breaker. Oh, that's cool. It's in the garage. How's there a bread box with no bread in it? What kind of monster does that? Freezing temperatures. Freezing temperatures. Okay. Well, that's good to know. So, freezing temperatures. Okay. Just to make sure.
Yep.
Is there an upstairs? No, doesn't seem like there is. I've been to the basement. I had freezing temperatures. Didn't have it enough. Dog. Probably I'd not bother with that, right? No, I don't mean there's a dog haunting the house. Because there's no dog that would have the last name. Is anyone there? How old are you? Give us a sign. Flash the light again? Alright, well, that didn't work. Okay, that shower thing is really freaking me out. Nice. Nancy Miller, Nancy Miller, Nancy Miller, please come here. Wait, did she already walk through it? Is that what you're telling me? Again, here. Yeah. All right. So, gosh, I'm gonna set break on. No. It's really freaking me out when I just see a random shadow like passing from me. Why is it sparkling like that? Nancy Miller, are you a child? Nancy Miller, how did you die? Nancy Miller, is this thing on? Nancy Miller, Nancy Miller, Nancy Miller. Yeah, this thing is on. Nancy Miller, where are you now? Come out, wherever you are, Nancy Miller. Nancy Miller. Nancy Miller. Is this telling me she's in the basement? Nancy Miller, are you here? If someone else is here, can they please close this door to the laundry room? Please close the laundry room door, Nancy Miller. Alright, well that didn't work. Well? Oh god, it's an EMF 4. My eyes are spiking up tonight. Okay, so... Yeah, still freezing temperatures. Holy crap. Alright, well, I got a ghost to walk through salt. So, yeah. So, let's bring this up. So, I had freezing temperature, so there's Yuri and Demon. I wonder if it's Yuri, because I want to know the spirit box already. Okay, so it's not a wraith. Because I've heard footsteps. That's good for some temperatures. But the EMF never went up to 5. Alright, so I'm just gonna guess it's Yuri. So ghost orb, ghost raiding, freezing temps. I haven't, don't think I've got the ghost, Okay. No wall in activity. Could you please write in the book? I want to know what you think. I want you to write in this book, please. Can you please write in the book? Please write in the book. Write in the book. This book right here. Please write in it. Here, I'll put it on a table or something just for you. Don't ask me how that happened because I don't actually know. And please write in the book. Please write in the book. I'll be back in a couple minutes. I'm just going to go grab a camera and get a picture of that little bone I just saw. Because somebody went to an all-you-can-eat ribs party and didn't invite me again. Holy crap. Okay. He was Nancy Miller, right? What was her name again? Or his name? I forgot. What's her name again? Nancy Miller. Okay. Nancy Miller, can you please write in the book? This book right here. No? Alright, so it's not ghostwriting. But it's definitely freezing temperatures. So no ghost ray, no spirit box. It's got freezing temperatures. So a banshee? Could be a banshee. She could be a banshee. Never mind to fucking their stuff finger. Banshee, Phantom, Banshee or Phantom? gonna say banshee, since banshees are typically female, right? It's going to... So banshee. Email hall 5 fingerprints for the temps. Alright, let's go with that then. I think he's down to almost half. And now I'm getting the heck out of here. Alright, now let's see what kind of ghost. But Mira. Great. Well, that was eventful. I never ever want to do this again. At least not when I'm all alone. Nailed it. Only took me 5 tries. No? Okay, I was kind of hoping I could do something with the wrench. Nope. Bam! 2 out of 6, that's not bad. And that was a front foot for style. Alright, well now it's 2 out of 9. Sad noises. Alright, well, I think I'll end the video here because, okay, cool. I'm just going to hide here and wait for Doom to arrive. Flood cloud Doom that causes freezing temperatures. But yeah, I'm ending the video here. Yeah.